Hello, Scorpio, and welcome to your weekly horoscope reading. This is from April 13th through April 19th, 2020. Scorpio, imagine for a moment that you are floating in a small boat in the middle of a tranquil lake. There are trees along the shoreline, and you can hear the leaves in the breeze. The sun is shining down on you, warming you, while a pleasant breeze carries you. Now, Scorpio, do you see how easy it was to go there? If you find yourself feeling stressed this week over an ongoing, seemingly unresolvable matter, go to your own happy place in your mind, wherever that may be. If you use that technique to deal with a worry, whatever it arises, it will become second nature to you, and eventually the worry will vanish as a solution appears. If you are trying to conserve money now, but you still have the desire to indulge in a bit of self-pampering, there are many ways you can do this without blowing your budget. A good cup of coffee, the purchase of a novel you have been wanting to read, and a box of chocolates to enjoy while you read could be the perfect equation for some enjoyable indulging. This or some other scenarios and appeals to you is a great way to treat yourself on a budget. It is important to find some ways to treat yourself, even if these are small and insignificant. These small gestures you do for yourself can make the whole difference. Thank you for listening, Scorpio. I wish you a blessed and prosperous week ahead.